think Tennessee was definitely the right decision for me for a lot of reasons. You know, all of the service providers were have access to, such as in the weight room and the sports medicine facility and the nutrition bar, is just unbelievable. There's so many reasons why you'd come to Tennessee. The facility we've got here, it's right close to campus. It's amazing. I'm not too sure how many schools have the privilege of practicing at a facility like this.
Just the facility is just fantastic. You know, I went for a visit and just opens more doors for, you know, practicing, you know, and just, it's just some unbelievable setting down on the river. You know, the guys, Jim and Casey, you know, all those guys, the backroom staff, you know, Joe Whitney, I've worked with a lot, and just those guys have been fantastic.
One of the main things is the Vol spirit. You know, I couldn't believe it when I first came here and went to a basketball game and a football game, how passionate our fans are. And, you know, the VFL, Vol for Life, is so true, and once you leave here, you know, you're still in that same, you know, you're part of the family forever.
This year's low amateur, Mr. Oliver Goss. Congratulations,
thank
sir.
Thank you very much. You know, I really don't think you can describe the entire thing at once. Being such a hectic week, such an incredible week, you know, winning the Silver Cup and being in Butler Cabin and just playing, it was just absolutely unbelievable. And you can't really describe it in a word or a sentence at all. It's kind of just, it was such an incredible week for me and something that I'm never going to forget.
I just remember just having, you know, in the van rides, just having great fun with the guys. Just the banter was just unbelievable. You know, everyone was, you know, laid back when they need to be, but you know, when the time came to playing, you know, everyone stepped down and got onto it. I can't thank the guys enough just for doing everything. You know,
golf is an individual sport, and you know, growing up in Australia, you know, I was always practicing on my own, and coming here is completely different. We have team practice every day with the entire team for a couple hours, and it's really great. You know, you motivate each other. We have little mini competitions every day, you know, a little chipping comp or a little game here and there, and it just keeps you on your toes and fired up and just wanting to get better. The advice I'd give to you is to come into college with an open mind but prepared. You know, you want to come in and not have any expectations. Just come in and take it all in, grasp it all, and learn as much as you can as soon as possible. But come ready to play. Come ready to take one of the five spots on the traveling team, and you know, show the juniors and the seniors what a freshman can do.